I don't even care about the price. I mean, somebody recently paid £17.2 million for this fat woman on a sofa. And which would you rather? 153 of those or an enormous cleaning lady?